this is my new video cassette recorder called Accord Combiphone. It is German made. It's an interesting machine. It's a radio cassette recorder, but the tape comes here. Oh. The tape comes here. And that's the tape drive. It's a very interesting mechanic. The tape comes here, and then you turn the knob. Just a moment. Eject. This is a Philips drive, like in a EL3301, the very first cassette drive, the very very first cassette recorder. That's for rewind and fast forward. See here the one arm. That's stop. And that's play. Ah, it's stuck. It needs lubrication. It's a complete drive. And you see the mess with the belt here. Typical old Philips drives. It's all the same in these old drives by Philips. The record button are here. You have here a lever that goes to the for the record play switch here. It goes to this lever here. See here FM, long wave, medium wave, short wave. I don't know. External auto antenna or AFC. Yeah, and that's the record button for the cassette drive. Volume, tone control, and record control. It's manual recording control. These are the lamp for the recording, and it's the meter for battery or record level. That's this meter here. It's all German made. Yeah, that's it for now. I hope I can fix this interesting machine. See you soon.